Here's the French flag with three colors, blue, white, and red. So here it looks like we have to make three decisions. Are we in the first third, the middle third, or the last one? In Java, you would start out with the first condition, and I'll leave it to you to fill in the details in the exercise. Then for the next part, you use an else if clause. So you simply write else if followed by another condition. And finally, you use an else for the remaining possibility. So here you need to supply two conditions. Is the point in the left? Is it in the middle? Or otherwise, of course, it has to be in the rightmost part. This construction with if, else if, you could have other else ifs here if you would like. And then finally is an else, is what you use anytime that you need to make multiple decisions. They get worked on from the top to the bottom as you would expect. The first condition gets checked. If it's fulfilled, the statement is executed in here and everything else is skipped. On the other hand, if the first condition wasn't true, one would move to check the second condition. And if that one was true, it would be executed. If it wasn't, then the third one would be executed. In other words, exactly one of these three blocks is executed depending on which condition is true or whether none of them is true. Well, now it's your turn to try that with the French flag. Again, you'll be given a point XY that could fall anywhere within the flag, and you need to make a decision whether to return blue, white, or red. And when you do that, be sure to use an if, else if, else construction.